Moringa seed health benefits and water purification. It was reducing the risk of cancer and diabetes, providing the body with all the necessary vitamins and nutrients, such as the promise of Moringa, commonly known as the miracle tree, because of its incredible properties. Moringa has been used for thousands of years, particularly in Asia, to cure many diseases. It has finally become a significant craze in recent years in our Western countries. The reason is simple: it is one of the best foods to stay healthy, stay fit, and avoid the risk of disease. It can be eaten very quickly, for example, as capsules or tea. It is, in fact, one of the richest foods in antioxidants, ahead of green tea, and even turmeric, known for its antioxidant value. Moringa protects the different cells of your body. Among the incredible benefits of Moringa, we can also cite scientific studies in support: improvement of the immune system, cholesterol stability, blood pressure stability, decrease in joint pain, increased energy and concentration, stability of blood sugar level, and many others. All the properties of Moringa will be explained in more detail in the rest of this article. Thus, Moringa is unquestionably the ideal ally for anyone concerned about their health, and we can only advise you to adopt it. Why is Moringa so beneficial? And how to choose it well? If Moringa is so useful in your physique, it's because it has an unimaginable quantity of nutritional vitamins, nutrients, and different elements essential to the right functioning of the body, similar to calcium, potassium, or amino acids. Here are some tips to follow. If you want to eat Moringa products, make sure that the products are not mixed with other products and that they contain 100% Moringa. Of course, there can be Moringa-based products, such as Moringa green tea, or with Thai herbs. Check the provenance of your Moringa. Is it a recognized farm? Does it certify its 100% natural products? Moringa have to be contained in a particular baggage as a way to protect all its virtues associated to well-being. Packaging that isn't airtight or light-tight has a direct impact on the conservation of the nutritional vitamins in your Moringa. When it comes to the leaves, you should ask about the drying method used. Studies have shown that Moringa drying methods have a direct impact on the nutritional values of the leaves. Therefore, it is important to check this to get the best possible benefit from your tree of life. Benefits and virtues of Moringa. For several thousand years, Moringa has been an essential part of Ayurveda, a traditional Indian medicine, which uses it to treat nearly 300 diseases. Moringa grows easily and quickly in dry and arid areas, providing food for malnourished populations. Anti-inflammatory, anti-cancer and anti-diabetic, it has been in vogue for several years in the West, where its content of vital elements such as amino acids, vitamins, antioxidants, are now recognized. 1. In Ayurveda, Moringa is used to treat 300 diseases. Example of diseases treated or prevented, thanks to Moringa, from the wealth of India. Leaves, diabetes, cancer, gout, sores, headaches, fever, sore throat, bronchitis, eye and ear infections, etc. Flour, aphrodisiac, anti-inflammatory, hysteria, tumors, cholesterol, enlargement of the spleen, etc. Seeds, decreases lipid peroxidation, antihypertensive, etc. Roots, anti-inflammatory, laxative, cardiac and circulatory stimulant, anti-rheumatism, alleviates joint pain, kidney and back pain, etc. Stem, eye diseases, treatment of patients with delusions, against enlargement of the spleen, anti-tumor and anti-ulcer, ear care, dental pain, etc. 2. A powerful antioxidant and anti-cancer benefits. Free radicals are responsible for damaging and destroying the cells in our body as we age. Cardiovascular diseases, lowered immune system, lowered energy, the consequences are many. Antioxidants play an important role in protecting us. Free radicals appear when there is a combustion of oxygen inside a cell. Physically speaking, it is an atom with a free electron that is looking for other electrons. Cumulatively, there are thus many atoms looking for electrons. This is called oxidation. This is when antioxidants, such as those present in Moringa, intervene. They give an electron to the free radical. Of course, the body creates its own antioxidants. However, pollution, pesticides, cigarettes, and the many other harmful products of our daily life increase the number of free radicals, leaving the body in a weakened state. Moringa surpasses the vast majority of foods by its antioxidant capacity. Green tea, garlic, or red wine also have an interesting antioxidant power, but less than moringa. Antioxidants prevent the use of the body's cells, which is accelerated by the oxidation process. Moringa is also effective against the proliferation of cancer cells. Studies have shown the anti-cancer effects that the leaves of the Tree of Life can have, particularly on breast cancer. Indeed, when cells are altered by the oxidation process, tumors can appear and spread to neighboring cells by proliferating rapidly. Antioxidants help keep cells healthy by fighting free radicals, contained in moringa, helps accelerate cell regeneration. 3. The effectiveness of moringa against diabetes. A study on albino rats indicates that moringa oleifera leaf extract may be a potential anti-diabetic treatment. Researchers fed the diabetic rats with leaf extract while monitoring their blood sugar levels, glutathione, and other relevant information about the disease. At the end of the study, the rats fed moringa saw their blood sugar levels drop considerably with a blood sugar level divided by 2.5. Glutathione ranges also increased from 20% to over 70% in rats fed moringa. It's a highly effective antioxidant that prevents coronary heart and respiratory issues, which diabetics could face. 4. Fight against cell aging. Zeaxanthin is a plant hormone, usually found in the roots of moringa. It is a member of the cytokinin family, which participates in cell renewal and slows down aging. Cytokinin divides cells before they become too large. Thus, when they divide faster than the oldest ones die, about 30,000 per minute, the skin becomes less wrinkled, softer, and revitalized. Pakistani researchers have shown that moringa extract is able to revitalize skin and reduce the signs of aging. Subjects, aged between 20 and 35 years old, applied moringa-based cream to their faces twice a day for 3 months. Significant results appeared after 2 months, with a reduction in micro-wrinkles. 5. For the breastfeeding woman. Studies on breastfeeding have shown that women who consumed moringa leaves produced twice as much milk as those who did not. Breast milk is essential for the growth of the infant, so the consumption of moringa by breastfeeding women is beneficial for the child. When a woman is pregnant, she needs healthy food more than ever for her body and that of her child. The need for protein, iron, and calcium increases tenfold. In Senegal, moringa is used to combat malnutrition, both through breastfeeding women and children. Before being pregnant, the physique and the immune system should already be prepared. This preparation will result in the well-being of the new child baby. Moringa, which accommodates many minerals and nutritional vitamins, can therefore be really helpful during this period. Iron, necessary for the growth of the fetus and the creation of the placenta, is also present in the leaves of moringa. In Senegal, the following effects have been observed: women have had babies with higher birth weights and better health. Women have increased their milk production. The use of moringa in pregnant women should be studied and a medical opinion should be sought. Studies on rats have indeed noted some cases of infertility, and recommend taking moringa only after pregnancy. 6. Aphrodisiac virtues. Moringa has long been used in Indian medicine to combat sexual disorders. It allows to obtain a better sexual stamina and to increase the libido. For men, it is also a stimulant that helps fight against erection problems. It is customary to use the properties of certain plants to increase fertility in men, or to increase sexual desire. The moringa is no exception to the rule, as its nutritional values are so interesting. Nowadays, infertility is a problem linked to many factors, and among these is the decline in sperm quality. The various pollutants we are confronted with, toxins, and vitamin deficiencies are factors in this decline in quality, which moringa can remedy. A study by the Academy of Sciences has shown a correlation between the consumption of moringa seeds and improved sexual function in male albino rats. 7. Antibacterial. A recognized antimicrobial. Studies have shown that moringa leaves generate a powerful antimicrobial activity on several bacteria, such as Bacillus cereus and Mycobacterium flae. It is not uncommon for antimicrobial properties to be present in plants. A large part of the world's population uses plants for their antiseptic and antibacterial properties to fight infectious diseases. Moringa is effective against microbes. It has also been shown to be more effective than some antibiotics for some bacteria, and studies are planning to use it as a basis for new antibiotics. The moringa to wash your hands? Moringa powder and its antimicrobial properties can be used for hand washing. A study demonstrated the in vivo, not in vitro, effects of the antipathogenic action of moringa leaves. 15 volunteers with hands artificially contaminated with Escherichia coli bacteria washed their hands, one part with a reference soap according to European standards, and the other part using moringa powder. From 4 grams of moringa powder, there is no difference with the use of the reference soap. This study shows that moringa could be used in developing countries, where pathogens circulate from hand to hand. 8. Moringa is also a great food supplement. Moringa is very rich in nutrients, vitamins, minerals, and proteins. Moringa leaves have been designated by the World Vegetable Center as the vegetable with the highest nutritional potential among 120 food species studied. The fresh leaves of moringa contain, per gram, as much protein as a chicken's egg, which is totally ineffective in treating water. 7 times more vitamin C than oranges, 4 times more calcium than milk, 4 times more vitamin A than carrots, 3 times more potassium than bananas, 3 times more iron than spinach. Who says better than spirulina and chlorella? Water purification using moringa seeds is particularly effective for the treatment of surface water, rivers, streams, lakes, and stagnant water, but is not suitable for groundwater sources. How to eat moringa seeds? The good news is that it is extremely simple to enjoy the benefits of moringa seeds. All you have to do is break the small brown shell and extract the white seed inside. A bit like opening a hazelnut, except that the shell of the moringa seed is much easier to break. You won't, a priori, need a nutcracker. Bite the seed and enjoy. The taste may surprise at first with a sweet effect and a touch of bitterness, but with a bit of practice you end up finding it delicious. You can eat up to 10 seeds a day. However, we recommend starting with one seed and gradually increasing it so that your stomach gets used to it. It is a simple precaution. There is no contraindication to eating moringa seeds, except if you are pregnant, in which case you will have to turn to the leaves. Precautions to be taken to consume moringa seeds. Here are some precautions to take regarding the consumption of moringa. Wait until you have finished your first meal or breakfast to take your first seeds. Indeed, it is not advisable to consume them on an empty stomach in order to facilitate digestion. Peel the seeds before eating, as explained above. Do not consume seeds if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. If consuming moringa leaves or powder while pregnant is safe, the seeds have a very high fiber and vitamin content, and it is not advisable to consume them during pregnancy. On the other hand, moringa seeds are very effective in improving libido and maintaining reproductive cells. This can help if you are trying to conceive. Moringa seeds to purify water. Clean water is crucial for health. Without water, there is no life. Yet in many countries, access to safe drinking water remains precarious. And even developed countries could benefit from a wastewater treatment method without having to add additional synthetic chemicals. The addition of moringa seed powder helps to cleanse the water by coagulating impurities and germs and to eliminate 90-99% of bacteria. 9. How to purify water with moringa seeds. Harvest. If you are lucky enough to have a tree near you, or get moringa seeds already dried in their pods on the tree. To purify the water, you will need 50 to 150 milligrams per liter, depending on the clarity of the water. Crush the powdered almonds in a mortar and mix them in a small cup of clean water. Then filter this mixture through a sieve, covering it with a clean cloth for the time necessary for the liquid to pass through the mesh. Once filtered, pour the resulting milky liquid into the contaminated or dirty water you wish to purify. Stir vigorously for 30 seconds, then more slowly and evenly for 5 minutes. Cover and let the mixture stand for at least 1 hour without touching it. Siphon the clear water from the top, leaving the powder layer at the bottom of the container. You can now drink this water without fear. Caution, quantity of seeds and mixing time may vary depending on the quality of the water to be treated. Treating water with moringa seed powder is not a universal miracle solution, but can be used in an emergency when no other means is available. You can buy moringa seed and extracts from our web store, and if you are concerned, you can test your water with portable kits or a certified lab.